Today, I tried to sneak a ridiculous amount of snacks into this massive movie theater without getting caught because I refused to pay $10 for a candy bar. Now, people try and sneak food in all the time, but today we're gonna see if the employees actually care. So after taping a whole buffet under my shirt, I crossed my fingers and entered the theater. And despite receiving many weird looks, I made it by all the employees and saved the boys a ton of money.